The smell of leaves is in the air and how the full moon shines. It's such a thrill to feel the chill run straight down through your spine. Our favorite night of all the year, we can't believe it's here. Oh, Halloween's the perfect scene to spread some fun and fear. It's the night when ghouls delight and ghosts come out to play.
As darkness grows, our pumpkin's glow is there to light the way.
Tonight the living and the dead can sing in harmony. So organize a grand disguise and join our jamboree. You can masquerade as anything you wish or dream.
Like something really scary that will make your neighbors scream.
Dress up like a pirate or an angel.
Or be a gruesome monster that will give them all a fright.
Boom! Trick or treat, it's time to greet the strangers at your door. Let's fill their sacks with sweets and snacks, there's always room for more.
A piece or two of candy should appease their appetites.
So don't hold back or they'll attack and prank your house all night.
Halloween's a night that's filled with wonder and surprise.
And creatures in the shadows that are plotting your demise.
Tonight we all can face the dark and prove we're unafraid.
Until a screaming corpse pops out all rotten and decayed.
Crack and pumpkins, hang some bats and decorate with bombs.
To get more frights, we'll dim the lights and let out eerie moans. Our fearsome fun has just begun, but midnight's drawing near.
Why can't Halloween be more than one night of the year? Why can't Halloween be more than one night of the year?